exist. But in order to do so, I need you all to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and most importantly, shut your mouths.
Oh yeah! The dark, the moody, the intimidating Aleister Black.
Tonight we don't walk with Elias, we walk the left-hand path with Aleister Black.
For the love of God, Elias, get out of there.
Aleister Black comes to us from NXT. He's a former NXT champion. He won the title just a couple of hours down the road in New Orleans at NXT TakeOver last year.
One of the most prolific, dangerous strikers in all of sports entertainment. Aleister Black has spent his life never quite fitting in, never quite feeling normal or comfortable amongst society. So he's carved out his own swath of the universe.
Says he carries the underbelly of society.
Fights for the 9-to-5ers, the blue collars, the people that grew up and never felt like they fit in.